baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? Why they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon, or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we gonna create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes, fireworks! I love fireworks!
You'll have to light those fireworks someplace nearby, above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us will be perfect.
Looks like I'll have to go through the leaning building to reach the other side.
Can't do it from this position. I can't plant a peg here. I can't do it from this position. Do it from this position. I'd like to, but I can't.
Thank you.
I don't think I can make that drop. Too high to drop from here.
Trouble, just go.
Thank you. Hey, that's a big bow. What kind of animals do you hunt around here? It took us a long time, but we finally got some to grow. Please don't take them off.
I hope you can find a way to fix the elevator.
I said just...
Why would you do that? We were so generous.
I'm gonna go get the others.
You've come to fix the elevator, right? Hey, did you see my parents on the way up here? They're one floor below. You're a pretty good climber. You could probably reach the roof through the elevator shaft. Hey, hey! Over here! Please!
I'm worried about my boyfriend.
Terrible.
He's been sick all morning. Cholera?
I feel terrible.
That's really dangerous, isn't it? We could all die from that. Thank you so much for the treatment.
After we left the emergency shelter near the harbor, we hooked up with a group of other survivors. They said they were going to settle their own camp somewhere outside of the dust. In the end, they started fighting amongst themselves, so we split off and came to this place. It's not easy to get to, but it's safe. Well, it feels safe anyway. I'll make sure he gets all the help.
I want to die.
Thank you for everything.
Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair. Our elevator's out. One of our friends went down there before it ran out of power, and it's been stuck for a long time. How did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair.
Huh.
can drop that far.
Thank you. see you sleep. I'm talking to you. Don't think you can hide here. You've been planning to kill us all.
I'm not gonna let you do it. I have to stop you. Yes, yes.
Thank the Lord. Another person! Thank the Lord. Another person! Thank you. thank the Lord. Another person!
Thank you.
trees and so on.
I'll deal with that guy.
Oh, God. No. I'm at your mercy.
Hello? Henry! Linda! May! Hello?
And search for May. When we find her, we meet at the dock at the end of the pier. Then we get onto the boat together.
Yeah,
got it?
Yeah, I think so.
We have no time. The boat's coming. If the captain sees gunfire, he'll turn back for sure.
Okay. I'll search over here. You search over there. Whatever happens, we meet at the docks at the end of the pier. You take the pistol. It's dangerous out there.
Right. Meet at the docks. Let's go find May.
Now it's just me and my bow.
Hey, you're one of the guys who called the boat, right?
Haas! I see something!
Hey, look! Over there!
Let's take him! Eat lead. He's mine. Stop.
Hey, you're one of the guys who called the boat, right? Shooting at us will be the last thing you do. Please don't let me die.
Don't get carried away.
Ouch. You kept up your end of the bargain, so will I. Your friend in a wheelchair was dragged off by some guys I'd never seen before. Your friend. You said he knows the location of the survivor camp, the one everyone's talking about. The guys who took him wanted him alive, that's all I know. They're probably a long way from here by now. Good luck finding them.
That's Henry's wheelchair.
May, we've been looking everywhere for you.
I'm so glad you're okay.
You came for me?
Of course, sweetie. I wouldn't leave you here. Now, come on. Let's go find your mother.
Okay.
Watch out. It's flooding.
Are you ready to find your mother and leave this place?
I sure am.
Then hang on tight. It'll take you to the boat.
Sounds good to me.
You're a miracle, you know that? When nothing else in this world works like it's supposed to, you, my friend, are a miracle.
I don't know what to say.
Come on, we should go. The boat's coming.
Right.
Their destination is a settlement called Port Siena.
Port Siena. How far is that?
They said we'll be there in 2 days, so I guess it's not close. But we heard several messages mentioning it before. They have supplies there, and the air is much cleaner than here.
That's what May needs.
You must be Linda. While we were waiting for you, the boat nearly got hijacked by some guys with guns. Let's go. We'd all like to leave this place as far behind as possible.
Time to go.
Are you coming?
No, May. I'm not.
But why not?
I just can't. Not until I've found Julie and Mary. I left them once before. I can't do it again. Besides, Henry's still out there, and I'll bet he needs my help.
Then take this to your daughter. She might need it.
Thank you, May. I'll make sure she knows it was from you.
Thank you for everything you did. Take care. You'll find them.
Julie. It's gonna be okay. If you're still here, I'll find you. I promise. I'm gonna find a way to make it up to you.